Today's workout, we have a 15 minute AMRAP of 15 calories on the ski erg, 10 alternating hang cleaner jerks, and then a 5 meter handstand walk. Intention wise, just looking to be consistent, smooth on the handstand walks, smooth on the cleaner jerks with the dumbbell, and just a not max sort of effort on the scare, but trying to push the pace a little bit, trying to get uncomfortable basically. The weight for the dumbbell is 25 kilos, so a little bit heavier than standard, so it's gonna be interesting to see how we go with that, but we'll see how we go. Here we go.
Yo.
Alright, finished up that one. Ended up with 6 rounds and 4 clean jerks. Felt pretty good overall. The handstand walks were pretty consistent to my surprise. Whenever I don't do them for a while, it seems the first time I do them, I manage them pretty well. The hang clean jerks felt okay, a little bit slow on the jerk portion of it, but that is my weakness, shoulder to overhead, so not a big surprise there. The ski erg felt pretty good. Pushed the pace. I was about 155 pace on the ski erg. So again, not all out, but pretty consistent. A little bit faster than sort of comfortable. So not bad overall. Till next one.